Now, if we take that thinking bias, that wrong interpretation of reality, let's just put this in. If you've been hurt by someone who maybe looks a certain way, maybe they look poor, or maybe they look rich, or maybe they have a different skin color, when you're around a person that falls in that category and your walls go up, you probably have a distorted interpretation of reality based on that hurt, based on your previous experience. Now, you're looking through the lens of your hurt, and the devil will use that to get you to base things and thoughts on what's really not true. And you can do that in every area. You can do that everywhere. See, the life we lead is directed by the thoughts we believe.